It is simplified around love and fear, letting fear control you, and that love overcome a little bit. More so, that family is more powerful than that. The emphasis on the love between family over that Prince Charming and the helpless damsel in distress. That an act of true love, like they kept describing it,
self-sacrifice. And I feel like those are truths that I would rather my child learn, because they're learning everything in life.